Hi everyone, we're at Dollar Tree today and I thought I would show you what they have in the way of Easter. Lots of stuff. This is all mainly Easter eggs right over here. Baskets, other things. These little balls, cute. So good for the football game, which it's over for now. Football is. There's soccer. Baseball, cool little bowls for snacks and things. I guess that's a basketball. March Madness. Then they got ones that are like just eggs, you know. It's pretty neat. These. Different buckets. Oh, the color eggs. Stampers. Nice little paint set. Balloons. Easter. Little towel. Candy's kind of, looks like they bought a lot of the candy already. Peanut butter eggs, 4-pack, they're awful little. I can tell they're real small in there. Cake batter, I think we've seen this one before. Jelly beans. Look at these. Peanut butter eggs. That's 2.6. What did that say? 2.6. And this is 2.4. So this one's actually a little bit more than it. Bubblegum egg. See Twizzlers. Sour Patch Kids. Junior Mints. Well, I've not seen one of these, I don't think. Got a cross. That's the way it should be. Okay, what's up? Sorry, game. Shoots and ladders. Guess who?
You want Reese's?
These weigh a little bit more. They're. Where'd I find them? Right there. I got one already. Isn't that them? Let's see. Yeah, get one more for you, I guess.
Oh, but this one.
Well, you don't need all of them. That one weighs a little bit less, is the reason I got the other one. I gotta get them. I gotta get them fighting each other. Hey, you looking at me? Yeah, I'm looking at you. What are you gonna do about it? Fairy things. Wonder if they've got seeds yet. They got all the other stuff. Those are pretty. Watch out, y'all gonna wake me up.
Did a devil make sure? Well,
one thing for sure, you slept more than I did, so you just went in some smell
okay.
Of roses.
Okay.
Somebody was picking on my window. I was about a little bit before 7 o'clock. I went to bed. I didn't sleep that
much. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, dear.
Because police, and they come and didn't even come to the house.
Oh, goodness.
That's about 15 minutes before they ever got there.
Okay, great. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's ridiculous. We've got one that lives like right across the driveway from
us.
Police officer,
right here. And then they turn, I think, or that
was by
then they turned the
phone off. Easter
Joy. Oh, jeez. And I live from 7
on top of that.
Yeah, really.
Every bunny welcome. Hippity hoppy Easter's on its way. Like that one.
Oh, this is cute. It's got
Happy Easter.
It's got a bunny in it.
Cottontails farm fresh eggs. If you try to use these that has the stakes on them, when they get wet, that just it just blows up. It just falls over. It's not even real wood. It's just pressed like almost like cardboard or something. I tried them outside. They don't work. And where are you going to put it in the floor on your house? You know, you can't just stick it somewhere.
It's that thing in the weather, don't you?
Yeah, it can't. It has to be out of the weather. They won't, you know, they won't work. Ooh, camouflage eggs. That's a new one. Not me. Let me see. See if they've got seeds over here. Little stuffed animals. Peeps. Boy, they're awful little. You don't get many of them. I don't see any. They still don't have their seeds. Are you kidding? Last year they were late getting them. They've got St. Patrick's Day, this is where they usually end up putting the seeds, so they don't have any. Patrick's Day scarf. They don't have too much of it. They don't have much garden stuff yet. Y'all, these plant spikes, I've already got some, but they do work. I wasn't even showing them. One's for house plants and one's for flowering plants. They work. Yeah, I've got them in a lot of my house plants. Matter of fact, I may need some more, I'm not sure, before they get gone. Won't hurt to have an extra pack, even if I do. How cute. Those eyes. I don't think I need any of those. this way, I just saw her. Glad there's no music playing, that way I can talk. Well, I want to look around a little bit. See what's in the dollar plus aisle. Or if they have any bonus. This is the one with extra 25%. These last a lot longer than the other ones. Get four of those. 25% more. Do they have any other ones right now that are really these probably have more on them than the whole thing of this one.
The paper towels have got 140, we've got 176 sheets.
25% more?
There's 176 sheets in this.
Yeah.
There's 100 in that one.
Yeah. This one. Here, honey. I get four of each. Is that?
There they are.
That's a good deal.
Yeah.
That's a lot. Do they have the ones, of course I just got some, they have 175 of them. Is this a dollar plus aisle? I want to go down it and see. Craft items. Tumbler spinner. Look at that, y'all. Y'all that do crafts. Little easel. Tabletop easel. That's nice. Yeah, this is a dollar plus style here. What is that? Gas treatment. I don't know if that's the kind. I doubt that's the kind I need for my new mower. I'm gonna look up that one that it's called Startron. I can't believe they have that here though. Look how many stickers they put on this one. They went crazy with the $5 stickers on that one.
Welcome to Dollar Tree.
Swifter. Have other things. Leggings, t-shirts. $5. This one's $5. How much do they have in the roll though? 100 sheets, see, per roll. So that's almost like two of them. And the frying, we got one of these frying pans here and they're not that great. Right, Joy?
No.
It doesn't, the non-stick stuff just ain't, doesn't really do the trick. Some more Easter stuff. Chickies and which one I'm gonna take a picture of. Rags. Other Easter stuff. Wreath. Excuse me, huh? Sorry. I wanted to take a picture of this. Look at these. Okay, I'm going this one. I wanted to take a picture of that. craft dial has a lot of stuff. Yeah. So I'm just gonna walk down this aisle and let everybody see the craft. They got a lot more craft items than they used to have. A bunch more. One of those. Yeah, they don't have any of those bonus you can't just go, you know, fast with this. It makes it look like it's makes you dizzy if you go too fast. Yeah. Don't want to make anybody dizzy by swinging the camera around real fast. All these drinks, you know, just loaded with sugar. So we try them on Logan's show, but we don't drink. We drink mainly water, actually. Look here. This is something that... Oh, yeah, that's funny. Candy squirrel. Oh, another one. One is sour cherry and one is berry blue. Those are new. No, we don't. We don't, we don't even try a whole lot of candy. Trying to have a healthier, you know, choices. Onion and garlic chips. It's different. I don't know if I've tried those before or not. Looking at the They don't have that popcorn, do they?
He still had nothing.
Oh, okay, good.
I asked him the other day. I'm doing this.
I don't know if we tried that one or not.
Yeah.
I think so. Need any spices? Hey, I have a bird out here. Get a free one that day. Oberto, beef jerky. There's that cornbread, boy. It makes a big one, though. They, where's that one that we got, the biscuit mix? Do they have them? Remember? The Pillsbury garlic, cheddar garlic. You see them anywhere? No wonder. It's really good. Look here. This is good, y'all. This stuff's really good. I've done a review on it before. You want two?
Yeah.
Is that enough?
Yeah.
Cinnamon brown
sugar.
Okay.
Here's Jim Beam.
Pancake mix? Yeah, I don't like that one. It's good.
No.
You can get some if you want. Look, I wonder if that syrup's any good. Utopia pancake.
Original.
Huh? Oh, original? Get a couple, maybe. I don't know. What is that? This has got to be sugar. That has sugar instead of, see if I'm right. It says sugar, doesn't it? Instead of high fructose. Wow. Can't believe that. Look at these little loaves of bread.
Isn't that cute?
So. It only weighs 1 pound. Hot dog buns, hamburger buns, they're not, none of them are really soft. I don't know if I've tried all these. I think I have.
That chicken one time. Fingers and mac and cheese looks good.
Yeah, I've tried that one. If you want one, you can have. I've tried it before, though. Actually, that chicken gravy with potatoes is good. Just looking for anything new. That only has 4 pieces. That's good, that garlic bread.
Mm-hmm.
But we got those baguettes we bought yesterday. Well, they don't have anything super exciting. Got cheeseburger. Got frozen cheeseburgers. But
where?
Back there. Huh? Move on a minute. Chicken meatballs? Chicken meatballs. You ever heard of that one? I think that'd be better for you, probably.
Right.
Let's try one. I'll try one day. Beef barley, chicken noodle, beef bologna. This stuff here, it's bloated.
Yeah.
I showed this here before, I think. And they leave it in here. That's nasty. I would not. If you see one of these and they're all blowed up like this, I mean, it should be something like this. See? Look, it's even warping it. There's something wrong with those. I took a bunch of them one day and laid them on their sides, hoping they would notice, and they just put them back up. Huh? So, oh, it's real small though, isn't it? I don't know. Yeah, these are all, those are no good. I would not eat those if you find them. Little, boy, these are thin. Look at these little, what do they call them?
Is that the ones you can fry?
These are corn, are they? I don't know. Are these the corn ones? Yeah, these are corn. Yeah, you can fry them. Put butter on them, they're really good. Jalapeno. Look here. Didn't feel like a whole lot though. You think that'd be enough? I've never seen that here before. Buying too much? What? That must be like a spring plate. That's pretty though. Don't have any real different ones. Wow, these are like. I don't need to have one.
Well, do you make them?
I just like it.
Aren't those, there's a big one.
Yeah. It's nice. Valentine's Day glasses. Be mine. Be mine wine. That's funny. I've been using some batteries. Okay, where are the, look at the, over here? Movies. Yeah. Look here. Incorporated. Andy Garcia.
that'd be a good one, maybe. Last call. Act of valor. Do we don't have this one, do we?
Do we have this one?
I don't think so. I don't remember buying it. I don't remember buying it. I don't know if they even have any kitty stuff. We usually only come here once a month. We end up buying quite a bit. I don't think they have any good treats for kitty. What is that? Pet bowl placemat. Oh, that's neat. Put that under her bowl. Placemat.
You can get one if you want to.
Does this one look okay? Or? You can put her water bowl on that.
Mm-hmm.
Look at these. They got Rachel Ray. Wow. Some of these she likes and some she doesn't. This is tuna. And ocean fish. Want to get a couple of these? Let her try them.
Yeah.
That Rachel Ray stuff. Well, she doesn't need any treats. She don't want to eat her other food. She has treats. So I don't mind getting her some wet food. I don't think they had any of those punches there. Well, everybody, we're getting ready to check out. I hope you enjoyed this Dollar Tree walkthrough. Joy said bye. Thought y'all might like to see their Easter stuff. So, hope y'all enjoyed it. If you did, I hope you'll press the like button. Also, subscribe if you haven't already and share this out. Hit that notification bell so that you get all my videos as soon as they come out. Bye, everybody. Thanks for watching and God bless. Iowa Hall.